Have you ever wondered about the consequences if the Earth's axis rotation remained consistent, but it stopped orbiting around the Sun? What if a colossal invisible barrier halted the Earth's revolution around our solar companion? To be clear up front, such an event simply cannot and will not occur. The existence of an influencing force potent enough to alter our planet's path is utterly non-existent. Therefore, there is no cause for alarm. We're simply exploring hypothetical consequences of such an event. At present, our Earth revolves around the Sun at an astounding velocity of 30 kilometers per second, equivalent to a shocking 70,000 miles per hour. However, we obviously aren't privy to this speed, since everything on Earth is moving in uniformity, so there is no relative velocity that could provide tangible proof of our astronomical rate. Owing to its unfathomable size, the Sun exerts an incredibly strong gravitational pull on all the entities within our solar system, including the Earth. Therefore, our high orbital speed is the sole reason we don't plunge straight into the Sun. If the Sun were to suddenly vanish into thin air, Earth would continue to cannonball into the cosmos at 30 kilometers per second. Conversely, if the Earth's orbital velocity heightened, it would adjust to a higher orbit to counterbalance the Sun's gravitational tug. Additionally, if Earth's velocity were reduced, it would descend to a lower orbit and draw closer to the Sun. Should Earth's rotation around the Sun abruptly stop, unimaginable chaos would ensue on our planet. All entities on Earth are bound to the same velocity as the Earth, so in the case of an immediate stop, everything would still have an inertia of 30 kilometers per second. For comparison, imagine riding a bus that suddenly slams on the brakes. As a result, all the passengers, in this case, life forms, mountains, seas, and every rock on Earth, would experience the throw-off brought on by the inertia. Considering that Earth's escape velocity is 11.2 kilometers per second, the leading side of the Earth would be tossed into outer space by the inertia, while everything on the trailing side would be squashed by a formidable force pressing them against the Earth's surface. The result would be utter destruction in a matter of seconds. Simultaneously, lacking an external force against the Sun's gravitational draw, the Earth would spiral towards the Sun. Our estimates suggest that it would take approximately 65 days for the Earth to collide with the Sun. During this two-month ordeal, the Earth would manifest the effects of approaching a massive star. A week into the spiraling fall, the Earth's temperature would rise by 0.8 degrees, and the temperature would keep escalating, leading to a global heat wave. As we drew closer to the Sun, the heat would intensify, triggering widespread wildfires, boiling oceans, and destroying most life on Earth, even before our trajectory crosses into Mercury's orbit. After this point, the Earth would momentarily become the closest planet to the Sun, before disintegrating into floating magma and molten rock. However, as was established earlier, this scenario is purely hypothetical, and you're free to resume your day without the looming fear of a sudden stop to Earth's revolution. Our apologies for any end-of-the-world nightmares this video might trigger.